Thank you. Would you like to explain a little bit about how that was functioning?
Yeah, sure.
I was using two controllers there. One was
a wireless game controller
that was controlling the trajectory of several types of travelers. Those of you who heard the symposium, I'll be talking about them, that are looking at the elevation model. And then there was an overall resonant filter parameter that was being changed by the XYZ coordinates of the space navigator, which is another controller that I was going between. So those were there's a lot going on with this thing. It's been turned into sort of an instrument, a cording instrument. And so, and it was all based on the digital elevation model of McCall, Idaho, because that was the only one we could get from the USGS at the time in 1991 and 92 when we did this first for free at the university. So that's why it's based in Idaho like that. It's not anything to do with my Aryan, whether I'm Aryan.